guys. New Let's Play. It's Dave DeGay. I have not played this game at all. I heard it's pretty good. Back when it came out on Xbox, but it's on PC. I'm using an Xbox controller. It's on sale on Steam, as of me making this video. So I picked it up for like $6.
Hold on, I'm coming!
Dude, I think these guys want to eat us!
Okay, you're back, you got me. Killing stuff right off the bat. Looks pretty good.
You okay?
One of those psychos tried to bite me, but yeah, I'm fine.
Well, we can't just stay out here in the open, that's for damn sure.
Ranger station?
Ranger station. Maybe we can find some help there.
But what the hell, man? We're gone 2 weeks and what? Everybody takes up cannibalism?
Beats me.
Okay. So, I like this. Stick. Okay. So I like it. It builds the world by giving you nice little stuff. Stats. Got people. I probably should have been reading those things on the left side of the screen.
Hold on. Attention.
Shit, these guys look messed up too.
Yeah. Stay low and keep quiet. Maybe we can get past them without being spotted.
Alright, introducing stealth. Oh, I don't have to hold B. I thought hold B to enter, but I thought I had to keep holding it. It's slightly better. It's a toggle. Is he still behind me? It's screwed. We're already here.
Help me move this against the wall. We need to clear a space for the wounded. Wendell? Start doing an inventory of whatever medical supplies we've got. We're gonna need them.
Man, can anybody tell me what the hell is going on?
What
What's going on is there's more of them up here than I expected. We need to sweep the rest of the cabins for survivors. But I've got injured people here I have to tend to.
Okay, we'll see what we can do.
We will?
I appreciate it. There's a water tower out back that has a good view of the campgrounds. Might be worth your while to climb up there and have a look around first. We've got some supplies in the locker over there. Take what you need and stay safe out there.
Health going up, I guess, there, Jordan. Maybe get a portraits, yeah. Okay. Stuff.
Good stuff, man.
Okay, so you gotta...
Sorry, can't really talk right now.
Wait, what?
It's another beautiful day. See you around.
I'm cool with that.
Nope, wrong button. No, change equipment. That's not how you change equipment either.
I think I can get a decent view from up there.
I guess I'll be doing something.
I'm there. Gonna take a look around. Gotcha. I see some place worth a scavenging run.
See-through building. Something else out here. Right there.
I think I've seen enough for now. Hear that?
Gunshots. Yeah. Guess we're not the only ones having a bad day.
So now do I go to the campsite to find more survivors, or do I go investigate the gunshots? I think I do the gunshots to, someone with a gun to help. But I guess I'll do that in the next episode. Let's continue this next time.